smell the barbecue. I hear children. A dog. And I see someone. I think I see someone. These things. None of it for me. I'm moved by roaring engines. I'm among warriors. We come from the night.
Eyes open, Blazkowicz. You keep a lookout. I need to go to the pit. The shite! Blazkowicz! Go back into the flight deck. Clamp the fuel line to engine 6, quickly!
Find the tools in the tool cabinet. You'll need pliers and surveilling wire.
The fuel line is inside the fuel line compartment!
Cracking job, Captain. But I'm losing altitude. Need to drop weight or we will be ditching hardline. Head for the cargo bay and jettison everything we've got out the cargo door. Hold fast. I'm tracking up the cargo hub. Right.
You're still breathing, you jammy bastard. Tough as they come, you know. Jesus Christ.
Mayday! Vulture One, coming, Vulture One.
Medpack free, Blasco. Use it. I keep playing at you, that's catchy. Hey, Condor 9, this is Vulture One. You're crowding me. He's off.
Negative, Vulture One. We've got a serious case of ambush. You'll need to shuffle out of formation, and you need to make room, Fergus.
Affirmative, Randall.
Blazko, retract the radar. Pull the handle up there by those flashing lights.
Tingly, damn it. Appreciate your problem, Condor 9. I see smoke. I see solution coming off your rudders. Your freeze ailerons are done.
Yeah, this thing handles like a concrete fridge. Thanks for asking for the...
Condor 9! Come in, Condor 9! That's a troop transport. Condor 9, come in, come in, Condor 9!
This is Condor 9!
Who's this?
Private Wyatt, Sergeant at Airborne!
All right, bear boy, listen up, pay close attention. Now, you see the pilot's wheel?
Yes, sir!
Right,
approaching, and grab it as hard as you can with both hands and pull it towards you. But don't turn it, mind you. You keep it level, just pull it towards your chest.
Okay, sir! I think it's working! We're leveling out!
Okay, Private Wyatt, I need you to do one more thing for me.
Sir!
Have a man ready by the side door. You are getting visitors.
Roger that, sir!
Blazkowicz, get the cockpit door open. You're gonna have to hold it.
Fergus, what's your status?
Blazkowicz. We've got the skitters in bad ways over here. Trapped inside an aircraft, well, some kind of armored hellbeast is trying to fucking eat us. No joke.
The same problem here. Shacked up inside dead wreckage.
Is that you over there? Hey, Private Wyatt, flash your light. Blazkowicz, can you see the light? Wait, turn off the light, turn it off!
Yes, sir!
I see you. What can I do for you?
We can't get to it from our position. Utterly fucking trapped in here. But if you can access a cockpit turret on this here aircraft, you might be able to kill the beast. Regular small arms sure don't work for bugger all. Hey, perhaps you can swim here. Just keep your head down below the surface. You should be all right.
Good plan, Fergus. Coming to you.
My plan for how we traverse this glamorous beachfront without being fair affronted.
All right, listen up. There's a high-powered machine gun nest in those trenches over there. We cannot advance a unit without being slaughtered. So, I want you to make your way over into those trenches and take the nest out. Just run as fast as you possibly bloody can, straight up the middle. We'll lay down cover fire from here.
Got it.
Put this on. I'll radio updates from our position. Right, lads. You ready to lay down suppressor fire?
are perched on the upper levels of the cliffside bunker. You have to put them out of commission. There's people in the air and those cannons are blasting us out of the sky.
That's very good, Captain, but there's one more cannon further up still firing at our birds. We started climbing the cliff wall below the castle. Hurry up and meet us at the top.
Thank you.
Damn fine work, Captain. We're halfway up the cliff.
Pay attention, Bear Boys. This is all turned from a goose hunt to a stick-up job. Behind us now is a center pillar of the German army. What are you doing, you puppet buster?
Private gate, sirs. Important for duty.
Well, crazy and dedicated. Welcome to the war. Take over, Private. Now, General Death's Head is nearer to us now than he's been in years. Some nasty wounds you've got there, Private. Be sure to mind that bleed. We eliminate the general, we cut the head off the crowd war machine. If we don't, they're gonna have us for breakfast.
You all right there, kid?
Sir, my eyes are watering, and I think I'm gonna be sick. Is this normal?
It's just nerves. I'm gonna teach you a trick. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale. Count to four. All there is to it.
Well, having our ass tanned by some Nazi mutant fucking Frankenstein. So we ready then, lads?
This time, we get the job done.
Now let's go. Let's move it on. Go.
Are you lazy, a wee roaster? This is a war, not a fucking Sunday church walk. Come on.
Father and son.
Right. Captain Blazkowicz, Gates, Benson, your job is simple. Climb up this wall, get inside, locate the control room for this big fucking door and open it for us. You see any Nazi firearms, you take them. Bound to be better than ours. The rest of us will cover you from down here. Now, once the door's open, we get inside, we work our way up through the building, we meet up again on the top floors, we find Death's Head, and we shoot him in the head.
Check, check. No pressure, lads. But keep in mind, this may be our last chance. We don't get Death's Head now, it's all over. Climb. Focus on you.
Something like that, I did not know. Well done. We're okay down here. Fergus. I didn't see him coming.
That's up to you now, Blazkowicz. Get to the control room and open the gate.
Another kid you murdered, General. Captain, one of us is gonna die today.
pinned down in the courtyard. Quiet! You're empty, you dust tube. Reload, for fuck's sake.
Yes, sir!
Or we'll be having a nice nap and a cup of tea till you get here, Blazkowicz. Bangers out.
Move this beam from our position. We're trapped up here, Blazkowicz. See if you can remove this beam from your possession.
Sir, maybe you can use this to pry it loose.
Come on, lad. Scream.
Yes, sir.
You believe it, Ben?
Well, then, Ben. I reckon you boys better jump. You first, Wyatt.
Go to church every Sunday?
Yeah, which ain't got churches in England. You ain't got no priests there?
Yeah. Well, the Nazis are sort of bombing them at the moment, so it's a bit of a problem.
Edward, Blondie, you're up! Come along, Blazkowicz! I've got you!
My feet are broken.
What is this place? There's ashes down here. There's a lot of ashes down here.
Hey, Wyatt, see if you can find a way to open that door. Move it. See this pipework coming from that control box over there?
What is it?
I imagine it's some kind of room-sized incinerator. What did you just fucking do?
I'm sorry, I got off the door!
Triggered the goddamn incinerators! Turn it off! Turn those dials!
Shit!
Wait!
Shit!
Let's try this one! Come on!
I'm sorry, I'm so sorry!
There's a keyhole.
Blazkowicz, find the key!
Thank you.
Sergeant. Hey, what's all this then? Blazkowicz, sir. You ever seen...
Get that door open. I rather fancy leaving the monster up.
It won't open from this side. Hold on. I can hear someone out there. Someone's coming. Oh. Oh. That's him, isn't it? That's him.
What are you people doing in there?
My people murdered so many times. I lost count.
So long since I practiced my English. Oh, it's a dying tongue. You? Seen you before? Oh, I like you. Such a resilient specimen. With you, I could do great things. Oh, I like the eyes. On this one.
Don't you forget Totem!
Not this one. Somebody broke it already. It's a shit.
Captain Blazkowicz. Help me make a choice. In your opinion, which one of these two varieties would best support my research? I have inadequate room for samples. Should you decline my opinion, I shall have to put a scalpel to both of them and we'll be here all day.
I'll make matters simple. All you need to do is look to the one you would have me dissect.
Yes. An astute selection. Young, unspoiled, fresh, tender samples. Fatty tissues intact.
You will save me, won't you, sir? I know you can do it. Sir!
General, that's it. Today he's teaching me a lesson. I've seen suffering and death. People maimed and tortured. Thought I'd seen it all, but I'd never seen true cruelty. Until now. Count to four. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale.
Okay.
incinerator out of action! Use your pipe! And help me smash them short!
Father, help me! Help me, God! Why are you doing this to me, Father?
How does she about broken feet? You get the damn window open. How about the metal control that's there next to the window?
Wciąż nie znamy jego tożsamości? Przez 9 tygodni nikt go nie szukał?
Nikt, panie doktorze, nie.
Nie mogę usunąć odłamki. Tylko pogorszyłbym jego stan.
Tak, panie doktorze.
W takim razie trafi do zakładu psychiatrycznego. Nic nie możemy zrobić. Mózg jest uszkodzony.
Tak.
Ma jajecznicę z mózgu.
Tak, panie doktorze.
Jajecznicę.
Obudził się.
Co masz?
Zaufaj mi, mamo. Po prostu.
Twoja córka ma tajemniczą moc.
A twoja córka, ja tam się przy niej wiele nie napracowałem.
Tato!
Strange sensation, trapped in my body. I black out, I'm losing time. Sometimes the seasons change in the blink of an eye. I'm having trouble with my thoughts. They dissipate like a scent on the wind. But it's getting better. Here's what I know. I'm in Poland,
Hospital? No, an insane asylum. She's the head nurse. That's her father, Shrink, and her mother, some type of pharmacist. They run the place, I reckon. Sometimes Christmas, sometimes birthdays, and sometimes Nazis come. They leave with patients in shackles, like it's Death's Head's personal candy store. And the Shrink raises hell and all, but in the end, he signs. No choice, I suppose. And I've seen all this. Good folks made powerless. I'm alive because of these people. I'm getting better because of her. Her name is Anya. She takes good care of me. She takes care of everyone. She holds this place together. We're supposed to be married by now, but it hasn't happened.
Wir schließen diese Einrichtung. Ihre Dienste werden nicht länger benötigt.
Na, kein Grund, rührselig zu werden, Doktor. Sie haben zufriedenstellende Arbeit geleistet. Weitermachen.
Should be made to die like this.
Thank you.
USA, USA. I'm sorry, my Polish isn't very good. Are you fit to drive?
Where to?
Wherever.
It's 1960.
1960?
Yes.
Yes. You've stayed with us for 14 years. It's 1960.
I have to find a way to contact the U.S. military. I gotta find my unit, let them know I'm alive and ready for duty.
There's no more war.
It's over. No more military. No.
The war ain't over. Look at all these Nazis walking around.
They won.
It's over. The Nazis rule the world now. They are everywhere. Everywhere.
What about the U.S.?
The USA, they, what's the word? Poddacie.
Surrender.
He surrendered?
Because of you. Ooh.
Atom bomb.
They surrendered 12 years ago when Nazi atom bombed their country.
Yes.
Well, then I'll find the resistance. I'll find them and I'll help them fight.
Oh, no, no, no. More resistance. Everyone is captured. If they leave, the Nazis have them. And who can say where they keep them?
I am a trained and experienced field coordinator working on behalf of Generalstrasse himself. Do you know how much misfortune you are in if you do not release me? There is no... I have been known to be just unfair when dealing with people like you. Do you realize who I am? It would serve you well if you stop what you are doing and release me!
Understand, you damn.
that I'm superior to people like you.
Du bist ein gottverdammter Irrenanstaltsinsasse!
Let me tell you how this is gonna work. I'm gonna ask you one question. You are gonna answer that question in a way I find satisfactory, and if you do not, I will saw your head off with this here appliance, you hear me? So here it comes. Where are you people keeping the captured resistance fighters?
I'm sure. I don't know what you're talking about. There is no resistance! Zur Hölle mit dir und deinem verdammten Widerstand! Okay, I tell you! Damn it! What do you want to know? The resistance fighters, where are they? Berlin-Eisenwald prison. But you'll never make it there. There are checkpoints everywhere. Looking for you, looking for you. Looking for you and the nurse. And soon they will find this place. And then you will be on your knees!
No, готовы, готовы. Jesteś przystojny chłop, panie Blazkowicz. Nie taki przystojny jak ja, ale nieźle, nieźle. Pilnuj jej. Rozumiemy się? Albo ja cię znajdę i zrobię ci krzywdę.
Rozumiem.
Dobrze. Dobrze. Więc wybieramy się do Berlina.
We ask for your mercy, Lord, as we make to journey across dark waters. Grant us sound feet and silent breath. Refuge from the storm.
Ihre Papiere.
And safe passage.
Hungry
wolves. Take my hand. The road is not safe. You kill the Nazis. Here, I stay with Carl. We wait for you here. Kill everyone.
You Nazis messing with my friends. We haul precious cargo. We have a train to catch.
Go on! Trust the Nazis!
Star! End of the transmission! Ah!
Get that lift raised. Get going.
Thank you.
train to Berlin.
Es ist harmlos. Augenblick mal. Lassen Sie sich mal ansehen. Ja. Sehr schöne arische Züge. Findest du nicht auch, Bobby?
Ja, mir gefallen seine Augen.
Bitte, setzen Sie sich. Entschuldigen Sie mein Benehmen. Ich bin Obersturmbandführer Engel. Und das ist mein liebreizender Begleiter. Das bist du doch, Bubi.
Was soll das, mein Schatz?
Ich möchte Sie einem Test unterziehen. Damit lassen sich Spuren unreinen Blutes, die in den Adern einer Person fließen, feststellen. Ich bin mir sicher, dass Sie diesen Test mit Leichtigkeit bestehen werden. Und wenn nicht, dann werde ich Sie erschießen. Haben Sie das verstanden? Das ist nur ein Test! Aber antworten Sie ehrlich. Wenn Sie nach der Waffe greifen sollten, sind Sie tot. Noch bevor Sie Ihre Entscheidung bereuen. Gut, lasst uns anfangen! Wählen Sie das Foto, das Sie erregt, wenn Sie wissen, was ich meine. Ach so. Und jetzt wählen Sie das Foto, das in Ihnen Glücksgefühle auslöst. Interessant. Meinen Sie, dass dieser Mann unreines Blut hat, Bernhard?
Ich weiß nicht, Frau Obersturmbannführer.
Ja, das werden wir bald wissen, nicht wahr? Diesmal wählen Sie das Bild, das Sie am meisten mit Abscheu erfüllt. Ich hätte sagen sollen, dass das Ihre letzte Wahl ist. Also wählen Sie weise. Ich sage Ihnen etwas. Wenn Sie ein Nicht-Arier gewesen wären, hätten Sie zur Waffe gegriffen.
Sie müssen diese Dame schon entschuldigen, aber sie ist sehr stolz darauf, diese Bilderrätsel mit wildfremden Männern zu spielen.
Diese Bilder. Urlaubsfotos, alte Kriegsaufnahmen. Gar nichts. Davon abgesehen kann ich ein Nicht-Arier mit bloßem Auge erkennen. Du etwa nicht. Lassen Sie ihn gehen, Bernhard.
Ich nehme mal an, eine bildhübsche Frau wird in seinem Abteil warten auf ihn.
Ach, Bobby, lass gut sein. Vergessen Sie den Kaffee für Ihre Freunde.
Get inside. William?
Yes.
Is that for me?
Yes.
You know there's just one bed.
Yes.
Are you comfortable sharing?
Sometimes Christmas, sometimes birthdays, sometimes mayhem, suffering, and death. Sometimes you just need to feel something good.
Dort haben wir exakt 2 Stunden Aufenthalt, bevor wir in Richtung Zagreb weiterreisen, unserem endgültigen Reiseziel.
I know where to go. The way to get inside Eisenfeld prison. There's a hotel, it's on the same street as secret police headquarters. Everybody knows about it. Secret police headquarters is notorious here in Berlin. They bring prisoners inside for questioning. They torture them, and then they drive them back to Eisenfeld prison, if they're still alive. Something's happening. There's a prison transport arriving. Come quickly! They're making a pickup. You find a way to get down on the roof of that prison transport bus. You hide on that roof and you can ride it all the way into Eisenwald prison. I go down and distract the guard. And maybe he won't see you.
Schichtwechsel, wir sind spät dran. Genau eine Minute, Hans, da müssen wir aber los. Nach rechts, geh du da. Komm schon. Vorwärts. Sau, du Dreckige, komm vorwärts. Ich zeig dir was. Fahr die Drecksau, du. Komm. Komm. Vorwärts, geh raus. Schnell vorwärts. Zeig dir was, du. Komm schon! Vorwärts! Vorwärts! Hey du! Noch 5 Schritte! Vorwärts! Ich glaub, der könnte rasten! Na, links rein! Rein sofort, du Drecksau, du!
Thank you. Gefangene, vergessen Sie nicht, dass Sie bei jeglichem Widerstand gegen Umerziehungsmaßnahmen der umfassenden Gewalt des Strafvollzugs ausgesetzt werden.
Laziest bunch of guards the world has ever seen.
Thank you.
here somewhere. Lock B. It's B2. Gotta be in here somewhere.
Here I was, getting ready for the eternal nap, and this Nazi-killing jammy bastard shows up out of nowhere. What have you been up to, Blazkowicz?
Shooting, stabbing, strangling Nazis. Ready to set things straight, Fergus.
Well then, let's square on out of here, kill every damn Nazi that gets in our way.
Eh? Careful with that door!
We are getting the fuck out of here now.
Hurry up!
Looks like a two-man lock. We have to hit these two buttons at the same time. On my mark, hit that button there. Ready? 3, 2, 1, march!
Shite!
There you go.
crafty, loyal, tenacious.
Cut it open, Blazkowicz!
Out of there. Do any of you know how to hotwire a car?
Tracking their every move. This is nighttime, we have more options. A daytime entry to the Kraiser Resistance headquarters is no easy feat. Not that anyone's ever tried one before. Skies are empty for now, lucky for us. Well, I'd rather die in the fresh air than in that damn prison. Right, you be on the lookout now. This is a two-parter. First, we need to hit that blind spot precisely dead on. In position. Now, go, go, go! Long as we stay in this here mist, no one will see us. Right, this is the second part. We're jumping. Don't hesitate, just do it. As soon as you hit the water, you're gonna hold your breath and swim after me. Whatever you do, stay under the water. You break the surface, we're all dead. There are Nazis fucking everywhere. Now don't think about it, just jump!
Put them down, Max. Gently.
Police, Captain. This is close. He's on our side. Used to be a Nazi, but not anymore.
How is this possible? We are in the very center of Berlin. You're hiding in a plain sight.
That's the last place they would look out.
Will they not hear us?
Best to keep your voice down then, yeah?
Fuck me. B.J. Blazkowicz. I should have known only you would be dumb enough to do a daytime entry.
The lady.
Glad to have you back, Fergus.
Caroline, you're alive.
If you call shitting in a bag living, 3 pulverized vertebrae. You?
Head trauma, 4 inches of cast iron shrapnel right in the conch. Still in there.
Severed colon, septic shock, shattered pelvis.
Memory loss, flashbacks, 14 years in a loony bin.
Good to see you, William. So, what can you do?
What are you doing here?
Pleased to see you too, Tekla.
You're supposed to be dead, Fergus Reed. You've been gone for 3 months. This stupid anomaly. People don't come back from Eisenwald. And you, long since off the books. I've heard stories about you. I was told you died in 1946. It's misinformation, always. You, I don't even know who you are. We're variable. Well, none of this has been accounted for. I will have to revise my whole model. Thank you very much.
I am hearing interesting things out of London. I have a folder marked Project Whisper, but someone has borrowed it. Klaus, I believe it was. Can you find it and bring it to me, would you please, Captain? Now that you are here, I think we can do great things. Why don't you sit with me, Miss Anya? Listening on these frequencies, anything out of London, make a note of the time and write down as much as you can. Here is pen and paper.
Can I use a typewriter?
You know how to type.
Yes. My parents thought I should learn.
Ah, for you to take dictation, prescriptions and such.
Not really. It was useful during my time at the University of London. For my doctorate in archaeology. Then the Blitz came, and I had to go back home. I was only 16.
Well, Doctor, please assist me in figuring out what these damn Nazis are up to. Find Klaus on the second floor. He should have the folder for Project Whisper.